Friends, welcome to Bank Exam Cafe. And in today's episode, we are going to discuss one more question on case study based questions. This question we have taken from the topic areas related to circle. And this is the part 30. Previously, we have uploaded 29 parts. And I request you to watch all these 29 parts so that you will get an idea that which type of questions are being asked as the case study based question and how to deal with such questions. Friends, go to the playlist and watch all the 29 videos. And now let us move to the question. So friends, the question is that Rohan and Suraj were close friends. One day they were riding horses from Delhi to Faridabad. The day was very sunny. On the way, they stopped for resting in a park. They tied their horses to a tree in the park. The length of the ropes of Rohan's horse is 14 meter, and that of the horse of Suraj is 7 meter as shown in the figure. Both the friends slept in the park under a green tree for some time. During this period, both the horses took 10 rounds around the tree they were tied. Answer the following questions. Friends, Rohan and Suraj both were close friends and they were riding their horses from Delhi to Faridabad. And since it was a sunny day, they both decided to take rest in a park. And so they tied their horses to a tree in the park. And the length of the rope of the Rohan's horse was 14 meter and that of the horse of Suraj is 7 meter as shown in the figure. Both the friends slept in the park under the tree for some time and during that period both the horses took 10 rounds around the tree they were tied. And you have to answer the following question. So see the first question of this episode. So the question is that the ratio of distance walked in 10 rounds by the horses of Rohan and Suraj. Rohan's horse walked 10 rounds around the tree, as well as horse of Suraj also took 10 rounds around the tree, and therefore the distance covered in one round will be equal to the circumference of the circle. And since they have taken 10 rounds, the total distance covered by the horses, that will be equal to 10 into circumference of the circle, that is 2 pi r. Now the length of the rope of Rohan's horse is 14 meter and that of the Suraj's horse is 7 meter, and therefore the circumference upon circumference means the ratio of the distances traveled or covered by both the horses in 10 rounds, that will be equal to 10 into 2 pi r1 upon 10 into 2 pi r2. R1 and r2 are the radii. It means the lengths of the ropes of Rohan's horse and that of the Suraj's horse respectively. And so here 10 will get cancelled, 2 will get cancelled, pi will get cancelled, and which is equal to R1 upon R2. And therefore R1 upon R2, that is 14 upon 7. So it will be 14 upon 7. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, and so which is equal to 2 is to 1. And therefore the ratio of the distance covered in 10 rounds by the horses of Rohan and Suraj is 2 is to 1, and so the A option will be the correct option. Move to the next question. The next question is that the ratio of the areas of grass the horses of Rohan and Suraj could graze. This will be the area of the horse that can be grazed by the Suraj's horse, because this is the horse of Suraj. And the area of the field where the Rohan's horse can graze, that will be this total area, means area of the outer circle. And therefore, the ratio of those areas, that is A1 upon A2, that will be equal to pi R1 square upon pi R2 square. And so, which is equal to pi, and pi will get cancelled, R1 square upon R2 square, R1 square, that is 14 into 14 upon 7 into 7. So this will be 7 twos are 14, this will be 7 twos are 14, and 2 into 2, that will be 4. And so the ratio will be 4:1. And therefore, the third option, that is C option, is the correct option, that the ratio of the areas of the grass of horses of Rohan and Suraj could graze is 4:1. Move to the next question. The question is that what is the distance walked by Rohan's horse in 5 rounds? Rohan's horse, this is the Rohan's horse, and the length of the rope of the Rohan's horse is 14 meter, and therefore the distance walked by Rohan's horse in 5 rounds, in 1 round that Rohan's horse will cover a distance equal to the circumference, and therefore in 5 rounds it will cover 5 into circumference, so it will be 5 into 2 pi r1, so it will be 5 into 2 into 22 by 7 into R1, R1 is 14, so 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14. So 5 twos are 10 into 22 twos are 44, and so 44 into 10, that will be 440 meter. And therefore the distance walked by Rohan's horse in 5 rounds will be 440 meter. So the C option is the correct option. Now see the next question. What we call the length of a rope in terms of circle? This is the length of the rope. This is also the length of the rope. This is the length of the rope of Rohan's horse, and this is the length of the rope of the Suraj horse. What do we call this? We call it as a radius in terms of circle, and so the B option, that is the radius, will be the correct option. Now see the next question. The question is that what we call the distance walked by a horse in 1 round? What do we call the distance walked or distance covered by horse in 1 complete round? Whether we call it as an area, whether we call it as a radius, whether we call it as a circumference, or whether we call it as a diameter. You have to answer this question. So use the comment box and give your answer that what will be the correct option, whether A option is correct, B option is correct, C option is correct, or D option is correct. So whether area, radius, circumference, or diameter. Let us know the correct answer through comment box. Friends, now here we will stop, and I hope you must have enjoyed this video. If yes, please like the video, share it with your friends, and do not forget to subscribe the channel. Thank you very much for watching this video.